Good evening, friendos. It's time for a quest for semi-glory Saturday night to grab bag. We're gonna play some Jamestown tonight. Mostly because that we need to get ready for a special thing that's coming in December, so I need to de-rust a little bit. As well as unlock everything, because this is a fresh install and back in ye olde year 2011 to 2013, which was when Jamestown was originally released for PC. It apparently doesn't work with Steam Cloud Save, so we are starting off fresh. But it doesn't take too long to get stuff unlocked, so that's fine. That's fine and cool. And also we gotta deal with this weird, like, permanent scroll to the top left, at least in the menus, which isn't that bad. Which isn't that bad at all. But we are ready to go. We've got things bound. We'll have to play as Beam, which is unfortunate, but we'll just have to make do with that for now, until we can unlock Gunner, which we'll then be permanently switching to. You know what? Let's give the story a once through, you know? It's been forever and a day since I've actually watched and or read about this, so... So this is alt history. This is alternate history. We're on Mars! We're on a British colony on Mars. We're Sir Walter Raleigh. We've gotta find John Smith. And the lost colony of Roanoke, but we're on Mars, so we have a flying machine, and we're gonna fight the Spanish. So this is very funny, it's very good. It's very fun alt history, you know. It's not gruesome or anything weird or anything like that, but it's a shmup too, so that's even better. All right, let's go. Oh man, it's been forever since I've played this game, so I'm gonna be absolute trash at it. That's okay. No one's expecting to be perfect at anything straight out the gate. But we're gonna try our best regardless. We're gonna try our best to do the things, you know? Because I forget all of the fancy garbage we should be doing here. Ouch. Hell yeah, doing all right already. Fantastic. Oh man, I'm gonna get totally smoked here because I do not remember any of the routing, any of the fucking special shit. Of course I'm using Beam, so that'll be part of it. Oof. Yeah boy, it's gonna be real garbage. This is gonna be real garbage, isn't it? Hey, straight at the bottom, how you doing? No, it's not a new game. I never said it would be a new game tonight. I just said it'd be something different. And something special. It's a good game. I like it. Oops, that was wrong. Ah, well. That's a really stupid idea. Oh, man. I just forget all of my good routing on this. You own it, but you never played it. Well, you should play it. It's a real good game. Real good game. Fantastic game, in fact. Oop, easy. Oop. Yeah, we're gonna buy the gunner as soon as we can here, because it's not good with this ship. This is supposed to be the ship for easy shit, too. I had to try and get all the achievements for Thief. Ooh, I don't think I've ever played the original Thief. I think I might have played Thief 2 very briefly. Oopsie. Alright. What a fucking fantastic go of things this is. Oopsie. That's alright, we're really just looking to clear the first stage. And then I think we should have enough to get the gunner, I'm hoping. And then everything will be fine. T3 is okay, the new one's pretty good, but not as good as TMA or TDP. Okay. I'll take your word for it, I don't think I've played... I haven't played enough of Thief to really say. 7,000, is that gonna be enough? I guess we're gonna find out. Alright, it's the... this is John Smith. Fucking coming in hot! Oh, John Smith. Good old wild-eyed John Smith here, as we sit around ye old fire and talk about how we routed the Spanish here on Alt History Mars. Oh boy. Okay, do we have enough to buy the gunner ship? I hope. Oh yeah. Oh jeez. That's right. I'm gonna kind of deal with this weird cursor. Eh. That's bonus levels. Oh, I want ye old shoppy. Ah, yeah, there we go. $2,000, and we'll, oops, nope, we'll grab the gauntlet mode right away. Doink. Okay. Alright, you know what? Let's replay level one. I hope that was, that didn't feel like that was divine. I might have clicked legendary there. There we go. Wait, what was that other checkbox on the bottom? It's been so long since I played this, so... Oh, prologue, okay. Well, we don't need that. Okay. Okay, let's try that again now that we got our preferred machine. Not that I expect I'll do any better, but that's better. It just feels better. Adjust our firing angle a touch, you know? Oh, I still ate it. Nice. Way to go, me. Much better. This is already going much better than before. Nice. Managed to pop that one too. Close there. Nice, healthy 581,000 bonus. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's just cut out of that one early. Okay. Pop that one real quick. This one, bam, boom, bam. All right, that's much better. We took a dumb hit way in the beginning. That's much better. That's good for probably a, oh, not quite a 1.5. But pretty solid regardless. Doobie 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 doobie. All right. Very good. Oh, I should have turned the story back on. Oh, well. Oh, well. That's right. There will be plenty of time for story later. Wow, okay. Kept that one rolling, huh? Excellent. Fucking excellent, man. Not exactly what I expected. Usually I lose it right there, but... whole deal. Whole deal. Easy, easy. Ah, damn! Wow, we almost carried it! Damn, that would have been super pro. Now we've turned into mediocre at best. Ah, well. What are you gonna do sometimes? What are you gonna do? He's just fucking rad here too. Whoop, all right, got one of them. Get capped by that motherfucker. Oh well. Sloppy. Pretty freaking sloppy there. That's alright. That's A-okay. Down a little too far. That's right. watching that pattern. It's alright, though. Good for 155. Yikes. 156. 1569. Nice. Not my best work. High noon. Some manner of Martian weapon. Well, we are on Mars, so that makes sense. Alright. You know, I can't decide if I like level 3 or level 4 the best. They're certainly both very solid. I think I might like level 4 better, just because its music is better, but other than that, they are pretty close in terms of being fun to play. This music's pretty good, though, too. Ouch. Kind of rough. Whoa! Oh, capped by the dude behind me. Lame. Fucking lame. That's alright though. Ah, damn. I'm getting super greedy. Thinking that I still got the skills of old here, and I do not. Nicely done. Well done there. Very good boss fight. Very good boss fight. Good for almost a 1.7. Doot. So we rescued Joaquin. What's his face? We rescued him, and now he's like, fucking, let me join you. Let me join you. Let's fucking go tear shit up. It's when they're at their peak is when you get the most shit from. There's so much going on here. It's incredible. Incredibly difficult to keep it all square. Woo! Nice! Fucking sick. Sick clears all around. Damn. Dang it. Tried to do too much there. Womp. Didn't quite get through there. That's alright. That's alright, we're not really going for score here anyways. with this trash performance. Yikes. Yikes, what a trashy level. We're not even gonna hit the million here. Unless we somehow scam 300 and change off the boss, which is not gonna happen. Gonna be a touch on the dangerous side, huh? Yep. Literally on all accounts. Womp. Down the one cycle. Not quite, though. Alright, the only reason we're gonna get a million on this is the end of level bonus, which is kind of pathetic. The conquistador. It's just so wild. This looks fucking wild as hell. Well, music on music alone, the last level's the fucking best. Just the best. It's just a shame you don't get to hear the extended version in the level itself. But if one is so inclined to go grab the OST and give it a listen, you can hear it all and it's like 9.5 minute glory. It's incredible. Good start. What a fantastic start that was. Idea from the start. Womp. Oh, jeez. Capped by the singlest ass bullet there ever was. Okay. Special kill on that dude. Got one shot off of there. Capped me good. Ah, well. Let's see. 3 lives? We should be good. Despite how very aggressive and trashy I'm playing. Mm-hmm. Oh, really? Lame. Well, okay. Maybe we won't be able to do this. Yikes. That was disgusting. Probably should have eaten it there, but I didn't somehow. I really don't like the first pattern there, which is why I just pop it to begin with. Damn! It's like, that last one's gonna get me. Damn it. And it did. And it fucking did. How about that? Womp. Oh, that's alright. That's okay. Oh, what the fuck? Art. Oh, jeez. The singlest ass bullet that was there, and it gets me. Fucking tags me. You. I don't know what the special kill on those dudes is. You get it very accidentally. Trying to do too many things here. Well done. Well fucking done. Oh my god. Incredible. Incredible how shitty I am. Oof. Oh man. Or even worse position this time. Perfect. Yeah. That's right. Sawed off with that one, huh? It's fine, we'll be fine. We'll be those red bursts has really give me the agita a little bit. Oh. Oh, no! Damn it. Come on. Phew. Man, I used to be okay at this game. Boy howdy, not playing it for a few years really does a number. I think I'd be safe there. That's silly. On getting both of those specials there, and then I fucking eat it. Damn it. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Okay, excuse me. I think maybe those are another positioning special, must be. Ruh-roh. Oh my goodness, what am I doing here?
door.
K that I missed there. Pixel left, you piece of shit. Oh, lame as heck. Ah, wow. Alright. It's going super well. Oh, wow. Alright. Alright, very good. Stupid bullshit. Ah, okay. That's alright. This gives me practice for the first part of the level. That's fine. That's good. Oh, that was a silly maneuver. Stick to this side since I know it a little bit better. And again. Okay. Damn it. Get that last fucking one. Oh, that's so dumb. So effing stupid. Thank you. bastard! And I just hit him straight up. Fucking great. Oh, that was dumb. Phew. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not great. One great. One the greatest. That's right. Very clean. Very clean. And watch me just immediately duff it up here. Can't wait. Can't wait. Quick one. Ah, oh, damn it! I fucked it up. See, what did I say? Immediate duff up. Immediately duffed it up. So I went too fast. There. This path is pretty easy. All right, got a little scared there. That's why I popped out. Alright, I think I just need to find... Oh, damn it! I thought I had it, then I fucked it up. I'm about to eat it here, though. Nice. Bum bum ba da. Alright, like, I need to just find... Oh, boy. It's such a difficult gap to read. Ah! That's okay, we should end there. Oh, that sucked. But we did it! Hooray! We beat the Conquistador! Hooray! We've saved Mars, I think. so good. Fucking great. Cool. Well, alright, let's skip the credits for now. And then we'll go buy a bunch of shit in ye olde shoppy. I don't know what I need to... I guess the other two ships, huh? And, of course, Judgment Difficulty. Is hardcore mode? Oh, right, yeah. Care about that. We don't have enough for anything else. Okay, that's alright. So, let's do some of the bonus levels first, I guess. Even though we've already cleared these in the past, we'll have to do it again, because we didn't get our save game transferred over, blah, 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 blah. Alright, whatever. 60 seconds. Survive for 60 segundos. I think we can do that. Oh, the score doesn't matter, so we should probably keep our vaunt for a time when we actually need it. I think we did it. We did it. Oh, man. Bombadethu? Man, I don't remember any of these. Oh, okay, that's not... Pretty sure that's not the one I selected, but alright. There we go. Bum, 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 bum. 15 seconds. Survive for 15 seconds now. Bum 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 bum. Trainyard Siege. 250,000 pointos, huh? I think we can do that. We did it. Hooray. The room to spare. 44,000 to spare. How about that? Oh. No. Back. Oh, the ring ones. I think I remember the ring levels. I remember not liking them. Let's see if my memory holds true. Oh, right. Okay. Oh, boy. Look at that. That friendly fella. Trying to... There. Okay, maybe that wasn't as difficult as I remember. Of course, having the gunner really fucking does some work for us. Okay, now we need to buy the other ones. Bump, 100,000 pointos. Okay. Oh, ha, I get it. It's like Space Invaders. It's very cute. Don't. Womp. There's even a little mothership thing, that's funny. That's extremely funny, although it would be better if I didn't eat it like a chump. Got them all, even. Nice. Oh, not too much time to spare, though. Not even a 10k little buffer there. Interesting. Interesting. I thought we would have more. I thought we would have more padding there. I guess not. That's I. Seconds, huh? I think we'll be fine. Maybe. Problematic, huh? Whoa! That's a touch more problematic. Excuse me. Excuse me, everybody, but really just carve a path in your path. Okay. Is that the one? I hope I got the right one there. Let's find out soon. Yes. The level and the bosses. Alright, easy peasy. No, I don't need to go for score. I'm still gonna go for score. DVD. Oop, that's a bit of a problem, huh? Do 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 Oh, there's two of them. Okay. Slight problem. Ah, just that bitch. Come on. I eat it on something really fucking simple. Oh dear. Damn it. Try a different strategy here, aka not getting hit by dumb bullshit. Aka one at a time, please. Whoa, hey, easy fuckers. Actually, how much health does one of these fuckers have, you think, huh? Oh boy. Ah, there we go. There's one of them, I think. Oh, what? I only need to do one? Oh, that's lame. Come on, I was all set up to do both of them. Alright, fine. Fucking fine.
Oopsie.
No, back. Shut. Endurance. Seconds. Considering we get a free, more or less 5 seconds. I think we'll be alright. What kind of bullshit they try to throw at us. Thank you. let's say. Come on, they got like 10 seconds left. Where the fuck is the sudden burst of kicking my ass? Alright, they tried. Good for them, they tried. Bum 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 bum. 15 seconds now. I don't know about this. Easy peasy. Alright, let's just go buy that right away, I guess. $140 puntos, huh? I guess we can do that. A certain amount of time there. I wasn't even paying attention. But we got. Oh good, more rings. I think the rings levels are probably the weakest of the bonus levels, but it's something different, I suppose. They tried something different. Good on them for trying. Tapestry of my demise, huh? Well, we'll see about that. I'm gonna survive for $1.40, huh? Okay. That might be a bit tougher of a go. Seems kind of like cheating. What with being able to just murder everything from all angles. Solid push in this last 10 seconds here, if they have any hope. Which they don't. 300,000 pointos. Oh no! Oh, 4,000 short and I got capped right at the end. Womp. Whoopsie doodle. Oh, that's kind of silly. What the fuck? Spawned out of nowhere? Piece of shit? Piece of shit? That was probably on me, though. I was not paying attention. DVD. Nice, just barely pulled that one out. Oh jeez, I think that was the dude that got me before. Just one of the surprise fuckface. Okay, very good. Thoughts. is. Perhaps I should rethink this. What did I just fucking, beefed it on one of the stationary things. Womp. Womp. There's some poor choices being made there. Choices made. You. many poor choices. Damn it! Ow! Oh, fuck. Thank you. Easy peasy first try. Bonus level pack 5. What's in that one? 20k. Just about all of our monies. Just about all of our monies. What the heck? Oh, I see. Some more score challenging ones, I'm betting. 380,000 pontos, huh? Okie dokie. We can do that. Oh, I was about to say, you ain't getting away, motherfucker. Come on. Oh, jeez! Wow. Okay, he had something to say to me. Whoops. Oh, shit. Actually, I'll just restart that one. So I have a feeling this is meted out in such a way that I need to do the special kill on just about all of these to make it. Damn, missed too many of the big coins. Womp. Womp, 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 womp. On top of getting hit, I fucked up by not doing the special kill on that last one there. Damn it, come on. Lame. D-bag didn't wait long. Didn't wait around long enough for me to get him. Shit. See? That should be a little bit closer to what we need. Although, ah, okay. 20k to spare, very good. Dooba 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 doop doop. Tentacle death, huh? See enough hentai to know where this is going. Oh! Womp. 25 seconds, is it? Man, 25 seconds is a lot of time. That is many times. Oh, damn. Dip damn. They're very strong, too. Carve a path. Everything's fine. And a couple more. Oh, good. Another rings one. Another rings one. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, dang it. It's one of these. Crap. Crappity. please. Oh, jeez. Barely skated back through there, huh? Ow! I don't know why I jumped forward for it. That was stupid. It's pretty dumb. Pretty dumb on my part. Shit, okay, might have missed my chance on that one. Nope, got it. Oh shit, no, we're done. Lame. Fucking lame. Womp womp. Oh. Thanks. Real fast and loose there. Shit. Okay. Oh, why'd you go up? Why'd you go forward, you dumb idiot? Oh no. Okay. Fuck you! Is there one more, right? Yeah. Yay, one more chance. Never mind. Phone slot. Whatever. Indefatigable. That's a fucking great word. All right, good start. Good try. Like, oh shit. That was my own damn fault. Unforced error. I just stood there and took it. Dang it. That probably would have been the end if I had just nudged over a couple pixels. Womp. Soul path. Okay. I'm pretty sure I didn't hit that, but alright. Whatever. Whatever. Easy peasy. Backup font just in case. Not even needed. Ooh, all the cinnamon was in the bottom there. Mmm. Good shit. Good shit. Okay, is that all the bonus levels? It sure is. Can we maybe scam one or two gauntlet runs in tonight, perhaps? Mayhaps, mayhaps, mayhaps we can. Is there... can we afford anything else? No. We should be able to get all of that, though. By the end of tonight, I'm sure. Hell yeah, let's go. Not quite ready for judgment, though. I don't know if we'll ever be ready to do a fucking judgment gauntlet. Oh man, that would require reactions that I do not possess, and that I don't think I will ever possess anymore. Not standing. Come on. Lame bullshit hitbox. Boo. Boo. Lame as heck. Excuse me. Get ready for level one resets. The game. Damn it. Fucking hell. That's so lame. Shit.
Cut across right into it.
Come on, let's at least get past level one. Like, those would be embarrassing if we couldn't do level one properly. That's how that's supposed to go. Disappear. Okay. Really good. Good. Good, good, good. That's how that's supposed to go. Just don't duff up this first stretch so we get the nice hit bonus. There we go. 743 is strong. Not quite a 1.6. That's alright. My best is like a 1.62, 1.63 or something. So that's pretty gosh dang good for me. Now to just totally eat it on level 2. As is tradition. Damn it. Lame. Can I get him? Oh, not quite. Just waiting for that pop. Couldn't quite do it. Ah, well. What are you gonna do? Oh, fucking lame as a a little bit late on the cutback there, so I got beefed super hard. Under it, and I didn't have enough room. Lame. Oh, okay. What hit me there? Excuse. Fucking solid level one. I just gotta throw all of level two in the trash. This is tradition. Oh, damn it. Ah! What a fucking pile of shit. Yuck. Even pull a 1.5 out of that one. It's disgusting. That's disgusting. Ah, eat the first one in that salvo. Lame. Whoa, dangerous cut. Ah, oh, come on! Lame. Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Wow, what a trash fire. We should be able to at least get through the end of this, but... yeesh, won't be pretty score-wise. That's a dangerous mover. We'll take it. It shouldn't have worked, but we'll take it. Holy shit. Oh man. Alright, this will be a touch and a half if we are you even able to do it? What a pile. What a fucking pile. Yeesh. Alright, first level was great. Second and third were absolute garbo. Couldn't even make it through the fourth, that's ridiculous. We'll give it another couple good goes here, but we got shit to spend. Let's buy the funny story. Okay, give us a couple more good goes, and maybe we'll try Judgment just for grins. My goodness, I don't expect anything to come out of that besides tears and gnashing of teeth. How did I know? The single ass bullet he's able to fire, going straight in my face. Of course. Of fucking course. There. good spurt of things there. I missed the big coin. That's bad. Okay, good moves. Nice. Okay. Dangerous. Still managed it. Ah, damn it! I tried to wiggle that big coin out of there. Couldn't quite do it. I got scared. I got scared and I hesitated. Ugh. Sorry. That other one too much. Son of a bitch. Come on. I know I can do level one properly. It's just very, very not consistent for me, apparently. Womp, womp. This is a very big side eye to that last one. That was a nope. That was a big ol' nope for me. And sticks here. Come on. Damn it. Thank you. Oh, nice, yep. I knew there was gonna be one more. One more, oopsie. One more that I wasn't gonna be able to get. Alright, we gotta stop restarting on level one. That's not good. It's not a good thing. Not a good sign of things to come for me. An incredible cutback, and also very stupid. And also extremely stupid. That was pretty dumb too. It's most of those. Solid. Good grouping on the big fuckers. Oh boy! Dangerous cutback. Okay, well, that'll be a 1-5 something. 5-6, alright. Exactly good, but we'll go with it. It's a non-reset, so whatever. It's the best we could hope for sometimes. That was. Got them both. Incredible. Incredible. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get this guy out of here. We're gonna lose. Oh, jeez. It's always so close. Oh! Oh boy. Sir, excuse. Thank you. specials. Special grab there. Oop, ah. Couldn't aim fast enough to get rid of that. Well. Nope, one special there, that's right. Just keep it rolling. Pretty solid. Very clean. Too bad we didn't get those last three at the bottom there. That's alright though. Ooh, daddy-like. Very beautiful. Let's have a nice clean boss here to finish this off. A touch close. It's a bit close on that one. Okay. Yikes. Shit. Oh, double backed. Ah, damn it. Go forward enough. Womp. Dang it. Ah, so close. So close to being actually good. And then I fucked it up right at the end. Ah. Ah, well. 3.5? That's pretty solid. That's a nice solid 2 mil on stage 2. Okie dokie. Sort of happy with that. Oh, jeez, I really wanted to make friends with that one. As far as score is concerned now. Well. come on! Fucking lame as shit. Fuck. Screwed up my last chance for a decent fucking vaunt there. Arrgh! It's so lame. Excuse me? Shit. Like, the other three, okay, I will admit to being bad on the other three hits, but that last one was fucking horseshit. Get out of here with that. Whatever. Oh, so dangerous. Oh my goodness. Incredible. Oh, excuse me. Okay, good work. Damn it! Right at the end! Oh, no! Oh, that would have been super good! Oh, fuck me. Son of a... Of course it would have to be the last goddamn enemy. Tags me. Lame. Lame, I tells ya. Hit. Oh, come on! Damn it! Oh, I was so fucking close, too. Thought I had it timed out well. Myself in that one a little bit. Ah, that should have been like a 2.3, 2.4 level, and I just fucking... I beefed it so hard. Dang it. Dang it. Ah, well, here's where we pull it all back, right? Here's where we do the best. No hits. No hits here. Be kind of rad if I made that happen. I don't think it's gonna happen. It'd be rad all the same. Oh, jeez, that guy just got me. He's tagging me pretty good. I'm gonna try to go this way. Probably gonna fail, but I'm gonna try it anyways. Nice. Okay. Whoa! Ah! Clean. Shit! Ah! Got him. When you got him, you got him. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. Da crap. Just barely. Man, a lot of bad ideas happening here. Ah! A lot of bad ideas happening there. Oh man. Phew. Yeah, see, look at that. 1.1. So shitty. Just barely cleared a million on stage 4. Ugh. Disgusting. Just disgusting. Hey, we bought out the entire sh- alright. One more, come what may. No resets, let's go. One more go of things, and then we'll call it a night. And we'll call it a night. Call it a good evening. Despite not playing very well. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Time to wallow in 100% accurate bullshittery. A bullet fly. Nice, got most of them on special there. Beautiful. That's 5 there. Nice, beautiful. Safer? Can we tag one of those? Nope. Okay. Beautiful. Alright, pretty good section there. Pretty nice. We like to have about 430,000 here, so we're a little bit behind. A nice 735 to make up for. Easy. Nice! Got all 4 of them in the first go. That's pretty good. cut it short. Perfect. Hope they ground. Nope. All right. No big deal. Throw off my time a little bit on this one. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Pretty sizable. That might be a 1-6. Oh, damn, a 1-6-2. Fantastic. Alright. You know what? I'll be happy with that. 6-2 is pretty solid. Let's see how much I beef it here, though. Shots! What an asshole! Oh, he got me. He got me good. Got me good. Thought I had enough distance to wiggle around that. I guess not, though. Ooh, boy. He's going around that one. There you go. Whoa. All right. Clean. Too far forward. Son of a bitch. Too far forward. Dicey up in there. That will speed a little bit, it's fine. Dicey. Very, very dicey. Beautiful. Okay, you got him. Couldn't get any of the shit, but you got him. No. Alright, good. Pulled that one out of the trash. He's sitting at a solid one. Almost 1-5. What a move. Oh, pull it! Pull it! Oh, my goodness. you doing, man? Playing dangerous games here. Not very clean, but we'll take it. Just a little bit shy of 2 million. Okay. That's the clean way to do it. Left hand side. Ah, damn it! I could skate on through. There. Let's get the Bitcoin. Alright, that's okay. Pretty solid. Just don't let him get a tag on me otherwise. Oh, jeez. What a move. Alright, that wasn't the best, but we made it through okay. Okay, not terrible. Not great, but not terrible. Fine. Ooh, boy. Getting a little dicey there. Whoa. Fuck. Alright. Pulled that one out of the trash. It's okay. 2 point something. 2.2, 2.3 maybe? Not bad. Now, however. Nice. Get the was special on that first train there. Oof. Fucking playing with fire. What are you doing, man? Oh, okay. As long as we get it out of there. Don't need the special on it necessarily. Even though we fucked up the really big money one in the middle. Yarg. Yarg. Yarg, yarg, yarg. Lucky to pull 1-5 on this one. Try to pull there. Crap. Yeah. Yuck. But we do have a full credit for level 5, so that's passable. Not great, but passable. Yikes. Yeah, it's maybe a 1-6. Maybe a 1-6 on that one. That's disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Jesus. Hey, I got the bonus out of it before I totally ate it on that wall, though. Pretty good. Oh, boy. Excuse me. That was something. Oh, come on, man. Really? Sneak that one through? No, of course not.
What are you doing, man? The fuck do you think you're doing there?
Damn it.
Oh, stupid bullshit. Damn it, trying to sneak on through. Wasn't gonna happen. Alright, let's see how the trash fire shaped up here. First two levels were okay. 1-6, 1-8, okay, very good. 1-8, really? Only 1-3? And then 1-3. Ugh. Disgusting. Fucking disgusting. Alright, well, I think we're gonna call it there for tonight. My goodness. My goodness. We are certainly still very, very rusty. But that's okay. That's okay. We got some time yet before middle of December to de-rust fully before we take a crack at the plus. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back on Assault Android Cactus. And then Monday night, 7 p.m. CST, we'll be back on Starcrawlers. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.